Balloon sinuplasty is a newer technology or newer procedure that basically, in a nutshell, we can achieve the same goals and get the same outcome as what we're trying to achieve traditionally with sinus surgery, but by doing it much simpler and much less invasively.
I had significant issues with the thought process of having my nose reamed out through the traditional surgery and being packed with gauze, and had friends who had it done and it turned out not to be so good.
There are financial advantages. It's much cheaper and more cost effective. We avoid costs associated with anesthesia, avoid hospital costs. Recovery afterwards is much easier.
It was really very easy. I was home for a day and back to work the next day.
Generally, pain is extremely minimal. Ibuprofen, Tylenol is all people need after a balloon sinuplasty, as opposed to needing narcotics.
It has made a major difference in my life. I can breathe, I don't have sinus infections on a regular basis.
Instead of having to do this big surgery with recovery, pain, time off of work, we can do a pretty simple procedure in the office, and people who've been dealing with these sinus problems their whole lives come back to see me a week later, and then 2 weeks later, and it's just a totally different ballgame.